freedom of speech wasn't designed to protect speech that we're comfortable with. It was designed to protect speech that challenges our thinking.
If like women's rights or gay rights would come up, it would all be kind of like hush hush, like we're not supposed to talk about that. Like, okay, well, how are we supposed to learn? How are we supposed to be open?
Keep your black and white composition notebooks close. Put your words all over the lines and into the margins as we write ourselves into existence.
Some restriction is necessary, but I feel like it's overdone, especially in the school system.
Personally, I don't think I'd censor anything, because once you censor one thing, it's just a slippery slope, and then what are you doing, you know? It's
how to say this, but I'm just going to say, like, gender offensive language, that's it.
I think I'd censor anything. No.
I wouldn't want to censor anything. If I had to, if I was like being with a gun to my head, I had to censor something, probably maybe.